So once you are ready, just take deep breaths for those who are still drinking their delicious medicine. I also send my gratitude to my teachers of earth and stars. Today, energy of Ik really remind us of how grounding breath can be, of how just giving ourselves permission to return to our breath, we are able to return home and two, with the element of the wind, element of the air, carries the essence of Pachamama, carry the essence of Tao, of the great spirit that exists within all. For one is many, for many are one. Place your hands on your belly button. Breathe into the belly and allow the belly to expand. Exhale, contract gently. Grounding us into the gut mind, innate instinctive mind, when we breathe into the gut area. Inhale again, feel the focus around the head area. Exhale, bring it down deeper to the roots and to earth. Through the flow of awe, allowing us to connect higher self over soul and spirit guide in this sacred space. With the presence of Mother Gaia, elemental, mineral, plant and animal medicine, ancestors of earth and sky, ascended masters, archangels, holding the sacred space in all directions, and the source within us and within all. Feel the pulsation. a compassionate relationship that our heart has, that our organs have towards one another. Pure heart intelligence. Feel the pulsation of the palm connecting with the heart. Imagination, for imagination is the conduit of the higher self. Feel the heart, the light of your heart expand 360 degrees with your awareness in the center. Take a moment to feel the presence of Mama Cacao. Tree of life. Through the space of heart of Mother Earth, with spirit of Mama Cacao, and yourself as a tree, feel web of light that connected us all. Through our roots, allowing all that seems to be throwing us off our center, perhaps our mind. Perhaps all stories that plays out in our heads. Ground them all into heart of Mother Earth with gratitude and breathe. Continue your inner dialogue, and I welcome Sister Kelly to offer us her sacred sound to assist in releasing what no longer serves, to allow everything to flow as they are, to bridge clearer connection with our spirit.
Breathe deeply into the heart space. Allowing the energetics that we are to move and recalibrate. Aligning us with our highest and truest selves in these physical bodies. As divine humans, feeling love and light in every cell of your body, breathing that in and connecting with the spirit we are and all of spirit that surrounds us. Feeling your beauty, your power, love and freedom in this body. Allowing your energy to recalibrate and align, releasing and opening and creating space. Making room for more of you, more of your truth, more of your divinity to take up space in your beautiful body.
Us in this space, tune in as well to Earth, to her forest, to her ocean, to her caves and mountains. Let us give thanks to all that Earth offers and all that she reflects. pie cuerpositos, callaririri, la 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Multi-dimensional being, as Earth is two multi-dimensional beings in this space, let us also give thanks to the sky, to the stars, knowing that we are from everywhere, both of Earth and stars. Breathe in deeply and feel through these roots, this web of light, that we are all connected. Let us give thanks to the land where we eat and sleep. Let us give thanks to this space, to each of our hearts, and to Sister Kelly for sharing us her beautiful, beautiful gifts. Most of all, once again, let us give thanks to our spirit for walking this path, for giving ourselves permission to be here, to make space for ourselves, to nurture ourselves and one another. Bring your focus back into your body. Send love to one another. Thank you and thank you and thank you.